Die Firma Druckguss Westfalen ist sehr stark.
The company Druckguss Westfalen is very active in the automotive sector. We are currently entering the field of electromobility. And this is where the big challenge lies: large quantities and extremely short product life cycles. We meet the challenges of our customers through increasing automation and digitization. For the foundry industry, it must be clearly stated that this change and this technological leap will also result in advantages for other industrial sectors. The automotive industry has always been a pioneer in this field. This also means that in the future, we will be able to continue our production with the same know-how we are now developing. The automation product range of KUKA, which we use, is very wide. First of all, we work with different presses in various sizes. The same applies to robots, from the robot that lifts the 50-gram part through to over 100-kilogram part. In this respect, it is important that we always have uniform user interface for the employees. This means that if the employee can operate the small press, I can also flexibly place him or her on a large press the next day, because he or she will find the same user interface and can then use and operate it in exactly the same way. Even the foundry industry cannot resist the Industry 4.0 factor if we want to participate with our products further in the future in this market. This also includes the fact that we now apply a QR code to the products with which we can permanently identify the part in our production and also trace it back afterwards.
The
potentials with automation are very large. We currently also have small projects underway. These are parts that we still manually insert into the machines today, which will be modified in the future using flexible automation solutions. This means that we can then automatically equip this machine with several products. Our development plans include the construction of two new production halls. Of course, the technology has to prove itself. And of course, it has to perform.
Und natürlich auch funktionieren.
First of all, the most important thing is that KUKA has the excellent technical know-how to implement these projects.
Dazu kommt dann natürlich eine.
In addition, of course, there is more than 30 years of cooperation, which ensures a great deal of trust. This means that we have a partner on whom we can rely. We also make very large investments, and we must be certain that it will work in the end.
Dass es am Ende funktioniert.
Orange Intelligenz.